Number 9. Got so drunk on 6th Street, French kissed a police horse. Number 8. When the Dodgers won the Super Bowl because I love sports and I'm definitely not gay. Number 7. Double coupon night at the Fiesta on 51st Street. Number 6. Bubble bath while watching Gossip Girl. Number 5. Saving baby Jessica from the well. That's nice. Number 4. Throwing baby Jessica into the well. Number 3. Two words. Lilith Fair. Number 2. First time I saw Charlie's mustache. And the number 1 favorite evening of Edward Cullen is... Nobody gives a fuck.
For that joke.
Long time I spent with you. Number 1 is when you said you'd marry me.
Number 3 is baby Jessica. 3 and 4, actually. 4 and 5, I don't know.
This is the 21st century. This one, I hate my name.
You're marrying him?
You knew he was listening.
Psych.
Jake, stop!
Don't!
Jake, stop! Jake, please!
I'm done. I'm so done.
What can I do?
You can't do anything. I can. Like going out there and killing something.
No! You're not thinking clearly. Don't do that!
Maybe I'll get myself killed and make it simple for you.
No! Just... Jake, stay.
Jake, roll over. Jake, play dead.
Give me one good reason.
Okay, I've got treats.
Because I don't know.
It's not good enough.
Because you're too important.
I'm just one important.
It's still not good enough.
Jacob?
Waiting.
Kiss me.
Where?
I'm asking you to kiss me.
Oh, he's never gonna do that. Oh, he's gonna do that. He's immediately gonna do that without hesitation.
I see peekaboo streets on the right side of the screen.
Yeah, that's not cool. She's about to get married.
Yeah, what is the message here? It's okay to manipulate people with sex and emotion?
I guess she's doing it to save his life, though, so that makes it okay.
Questionable.
That should have been our first kiss.
That wasn't their first kiss?
No, the first one was when he did it against her will.
Oh, that's right, I forgot.
I gotta go.
Got hit.
That's right.
I'll be back.
We don't have anything funny to say about it. We like to talk.
I'm confused.
Now, if you'll excuse me, I'll go back to my fiancé. I hope you've learned your lesson. You know, now seems like the perfect time to...
Stop the movie!
It's so cold up here. We have to get Bella to safety. Jacob, bring Bella up here. We gotta get her into the warm tent. Jacob. Good dog.
Sup? Hey, Bella. Hey, blood-sucking demon.
Do it. Pump don't work because the vandal stole the handles.
I'm sorry, what?
No, that's your guy, but Mr. Tambourine Man.
Wait. Are these all Bob Dylan? That's weird.
The answer's blown in the wind.
Bella. Bella, I can give you more than him.
Don't listen to him, Bella. I can give you just as much as he can.
What
can
you
do? This has never happened before.
I like a woman who's assertive. I can watch you grow old and wrinkly and fat, and your hair falls out. I'll get you some Propecia.
What's my other option here?
Actually, same option. Sorry. Plus, I can make you immortal. Sounds good, right? Okay, let's get that tent set up.
All right. I feel like I lost round one.
Well, it's hard to tell. There are no winners in this skit, I think. We gotta get this tent set up to protect Bella before the newborn army can get their hands on her.
Oh, yeah, the Seattle newborn army.
They're quite devious.
Yeah, I've heard bad things.
Me too. They're an amazing newborn fighting force that act in unison. Alright, Bella. Come on, fuck. Go inside the tent, Bella. Jacob is naturally warm since he's a dog.
Come over here to me. Alright, crouch down. Right up here against the thing. Right up here. That's good. Yeah, crouch down. Alright, now hold. There is. No, don't turn around.
Hey, Jacob!
What?
Jacob, what's going on in there?
Oh, sorry. We're just having a salad.
Alright, go warm her up.
Alright. Alright, Bella, you just stay right there. Take a step back. Alright.
That doesn't look like a boob, you know? It's a little too fuzzy to be a boob. There we go. Does she have goiter? Are you licking her goiter? It's coming out of her neck. Can you get it down to boob level? There we go. Yeah, let her do the boob.
Wow! I do look what is a servant. Yeah, but now I don't want to like play with it. I feel uncomfortable. Oh, really? All right.
Why is your boob separated from the body? Why is there any space at all?
Jump up and down a few times?
Jacob, come here.
Oh, yes.
What's going on in there?
We were just having brunch.
All right, go back and warm her up.
All right. That's all we got.
That's the extent of the sexual shadowing?
That's it.
Right.
Come here, Bella.
It's getting real cold. I think we three of us need to huddle up.
Let's stand up in this sleeping bag.
Get Bella in the middle.
All right. Come on. There we go. Yeah. This is a great use of time.
There's such a big payoff, too. People are gonna laugh so much.
All right, there we go. Ah, yes. I mean, yes.
Oh, God, yes.
All right. Well, yes, bundle up.
Yes, and
Bella, are you sitting on a chair? You're so short.
Hey, back off, fuckface.
All right. Look, Bella, are you warm?
Getting
there. I like this, Bella.
Let's keep her alive, because the Seattle newborn army could be approaching at
That's
any
right.
moment.
I think I smell them. I smell them coming. Oh shit, here they come!
Thank you.
poopy in your diaper?
What the thing is so saggy? Oh, there we go.
I feel like there's an internal struggle going on. Maybe a revolution among the newborns.
Actually, a pretty external struggle. Listen, I'm the newborn army.
Who are you?
I'm the Freddie Mercury singers.
Why do all the newborns have mustaches?
They look like they're already surrendering. Give up. We even were conceived by Charlie, all of us. Listen, I'm here to... I'm here to fight you.
You got over that pretty quick.
Let's fight.
All right, let's show us what you got, Seattle Newborn Army.
I'm going to give you some... Yeah!
Yeah.